Okay, today we're going to show you one of the common uses of our Jewel Master plating kit, and that's for plating medical devices such as these pair of hemostats here. This first solution is the electrocleaner solution, and this just prepares the metal, gets any sort of oils or anything off of the surface. Now you may see that there's that red tape on there, and that's just basically to mask the metal, because typically the gold plating is only on the part that you hold with your hand. This second step here is called the Trival Acid Gold Strike. And this is a proprietary solution that we actually developed that allows us to gold plate directly onto stainless steel. Typically a layer of nickel is put down first, or copper and nickel before gold plating, because people don't have that type of solution. The problem with that is nickel, a lot of people are allergic to, and it can cause a reaction. And so it's pretty nice that we have this Trival solution that allows us to put the gold directly onto the stainless steel. Now he's adjusting the voltage down because this is going into the gold plating solution. This is a 24 karat hardened bright gold, and it's 99.97% minimum purity. It has hardeners and brighteners in it, which make it nice and bright and shiny and hard so that it doesn't wear off as fast as like a clear solution of pure gold would. Usually you would leave it in there for, 3 to 5 minutes, depending on how thick you want the gold, but it actually will start to turn gold within about 10 seconds. And as you can see, it's already starting to turn a nice gold color. It probably won't even turn any more gold the longer you leave it in there. It just gets thicker and thicker the longer you leave it in there. So for the purposes of this video, we've just done a short, thin layer of gold, but as you can see, it's very 24 karat color. This is using the Jewel Master Pro HD. It was originally developed for the jewelry industry, which we've sold thousands of them for that, but it really can be used for anything that will fit into these beakers, and it just so happens that these type of medical instruments are one of the things that it is commonly used for. Well, you can visit our website at goldplating.com, send us an email, or give us a call, and we can help you get your kit set up. Thank you for watching.